For the return profit Venus, the return profit CF, we got 6 million and a 300,000, and then return profit at DOA, we minus 1,500,000, and then the other depreciations for the plant and equipment, we got 300,000, which is 1,200,000 divided by 4. So the total is 4,500,000, and then we will give to the return group return profit for the 60%, 2,700,000, and for the NCI 40%, 1,800,000. For the general reserve Venus, the general reserve carrying forward is 500,000, and the general reserve DOA is 100,000, which is 500 minus by 400. 400 is a bonus issue. Then minus bonus issue 400, then we got 0. For the return profit mask, return profit carrying forward is 1 million, and then we will subtract with the return profit at the OA, which is 600,000. Then we will subtract the amortization. For the IA, 1 million divided by 5, we get 200,000, and then subtract the URP inventory, which is 200,000, and lastly we will subtract the ordinary share dividend payable at the value 150,000. Then we got a losses 150,000. The losses at the good return profit is 105,000, while for the NCI is 45,000.